In this lecture, we will learn how to remove or delete database from database management system using SQL statement. Using standard SQL, we can create as well as remove the database from our database management system. The DROP DATABASE SQL statement is used to remove or delete the database, including all the tables and data rows in it. Be careful before deleting the database completely from your database management system, because the system does not ask for confirmation. As soon as you run the SQL DROP DATABASE statement, the system will remove the database, tables, and data rows instantly, and there is no easy method to recover the lost database. Here is the SQL statement to delete the database. Let's learn how to remove or delete the database from database management system with some practical examples. I have logged in my MySQL database server by using my root username and password. First of all, let's display all the existing databases using SQL statement. Show databases. The system displays all the available databases. In previous lecture, we created two databases called 1234D and my underscore database. Let's delete the database 1234D. The SQL statement will be DROP database 1234D semicolon to terminate the SQL statement. Press enter to execute the statement and we get query OK 0 rows affected message. Now if we display all the existing database using SQL statement show databases again, the database 1234D is gone. Similarly, we can delete the database my underscore database using SQL statement DROP database my underscore database. And if we display all the existing database again, the my underscore database is successfully removed from MySQL.